This thing right here, not my hairline, which is steadily moving backwards, but this thing has a tendency, at least for me, to create suffering. I don't know why. And, you know, who knows? It's like a broken record at times. Or a record that skips right back to the same thing. Whether it's obsessing about a future event, or disasterizing about a future event, or obsessing about a past event. Ultimately, the suffering that I feel is not in this moment. It's just not. It's just amazing to me how powerful our minds are and how trapped we tend to be in, and I tend to be in, a pattern of thinking. And if I can branch out and accept and use the cheesy word manifest what I truly want and not be bound by the confines of what I think my mind can do, because my mind's only good for whatever this, this, and this. And I can't, you know, create something out of thin air. People have told me I can't, but what if I can? I don't know. I've not had that proof yet, but a prisoner of our own minds, reinforced by our history, reinforced by the narrative that society tells us, that our friends, and even with the best intentions, tell us, oh, you can't do that. So we put that in our mind, or your parents can't do that. We're, you know, I don't know. So that's what I'm confronting, a lot of those issues once again for myself. Like, oh, okay, what, that is a pattern of thought that I've adopted, inherited, nurtured, and I don't want to do it anymore. So breaking free of that, it's not easy. Yeah. Woohoo! Life. Much love.